After covering many miles, Meng Jiangnu found traces of Fanxi land and reached the Great Wall of China. Thinking she'll finally be reunited with her loving husband, with the hope of meeting her husband and embracing him again, Meng Jiangnu struggled a lot. She was determined to find Fanxi land and spend the rest of her life happily with him. But the unlucky child had something else written in her destiny. All hopes died with the death of Fan Xiangling.